I hope someday that some of the young fellows that's coming into the game will know how it feels to be picked on the Hall of Fame.